السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 2961 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jalla, we focus on the 16th of Jumad al-Akhirah. An Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha qalat, Siddiqa Sayyida Aisha radiallahu anha states, qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that Mustafa Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, man thabara, man dawama. So whoever does so regularly, consciously, and continuously, consistently, من ثابر على سنتي أشرة ركعة من السنة, whoever reads these 12 ركعات سنة, what we call the سنة المؤكدة, so those سنة that are insisted, and which are the sunnas, بني له بيت في الجنة, a palace will be built for him, magnificent palace in Jannah, in paradise. أربع قبل الظهر, 4 ركعات before ظهر, سنة مؤكدة to read. وركعتين بعد الظهر, 2 ركعات after ظهر. وركعتين بعد المغرب, and 2 ركعات after مغرب. وركعتين بعد العشاء, 2 ركعات after عشاء. وركعتين قبل الفجر, and 2 ركعات before فجر. So these are the 12 ركعات we should try and read, remember that, and Almighty Allah will bless that person. This first hadith in Ibn Majah is narrated on the authority of Siddiqa Sayyida Aisha radiallahu anha. The same hadith comes again on the authority of the other wife of Mustafa Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Umme Habiba bint Abi Sufyan. So she is also the honorable wife of Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Abu Sufyan becomes the father-in-law. They all are Sahaba radiallahu anh. So great virtue for them. And then here we find another hadith also narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. He states, قَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ وَسَلَّمَ فِي مَنْ سُوَلَّى فِي يَوْمٍ ثِنْتَي أَشْرَةَ رَكَةً, who performs 12 rakats in the 24 hours, it means, meaning 12 rakats sunnah muakkada. So the witr is excluded, so that is wajib of the very important, more important than sunnah muakkada. بُنِيَ لَهُ بَيْتٌ فِي الْجَنَّةِ, then for him there is a house, a palace in Jannah. Rakatain qabla al-fajr wa rakatain qabla al-zuhr. So here you must remember it is rakatain qabla al-zuhr also is mentioned. So therefore the Shafis, they say 2 rakat before zuhr is sunnat muakkada and the other 2 is sunnat ghair muakkada. But majority of hadith tell us about 4 rakats. Wa rakatain ibad al-zuhr and 2 rakats after zuhr. Wa rakatain قبل الأسر, and he got here 2 rakats before Asr also. So this is غير مؤكدة. وركعتين بعد المغرب, وركعتين بعد العشاء. So anyway, there are various ahadith also on this topic here. Allah جل وعلا give us توفيق. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.